This is ZZ. Blocktober, we blocking out negative energy. We blocking out, you know what I'm saying? People always coming to you with drama and stuff. It's Blocktober, baby. So call us up 704-216-5236 and simply let us know what y'all blocking people for. Right here we got a DJ Chos, Beat King, Thick.
Ain't that thick? I want all of them.
Ain't that DJ Chos over there? Look like DJ Chos.
We right here on King Radio 107.1 FM WLJZ. If you riding in your cars, you just getting off work, or you at home and you listen to the radio with your family, man, make sure you turn us up, man. Tell them it was just all about the chase, or B, once, you know what I'm saying, that dude started, you know, conversing with you and got to hear, you know, how you talk and see where your mindset is. It was kind of like, I don't think I want
to. The height was too real.
Yeah, the height was too real. The looks were there, but the mindset wasn't. It was just like, exactly. Yeah. That's just my take on it. What you think?
So, two things. One, I believe, like, however you get a person,
you got to keep that same energy. Exactly. So, like, if you was the guy who constantly texted her every morning and everything like that, you got to do that. Like, but at some point, if that's no longer what you want to do, then that's a dub.
Right.
So I don't think she needs to take it personal.
Right.
It's just maybe she needs to reevaluate every
situation.
It's to each his own.
Because you got to think like this. Aunt and sisters, I am not that. I love my black queens.
Yeah. Gotta love them.
But you got to pick and choose, because now, fellas, you know, let me know if I'm wrong. Once again, y'all can call in 704-216-5236. Let me know if I'm wrong. But it's like, on one hand, the females will say, hey, you're not communicating enough. I don't hear from you, this, that, and the third. And then it's about how I commute, whether it's on the phone or through social media. And it's just like, well, darn, like, do it, you know what I'm saying? Like, do it
Does
matter?
It really
like,
matter?
Like, yeah. Do it really matter? I just be trying to figure out, do it really matter?
Yeah.
Like,
no, I mean, honestly, like, for me, it's more or less like communication. I'm
right.
Big on that. Like, for the last couple of years, I wasn't, but I was young.
Same,
you know,
here.
So
same.
I can't be like, oh, I don't know. I know I don't have the, you know, the the equation figured out, but
right.
At least I know, like, okay, maybe I should do X, Y, and Z a little
right,
bit more.
Exactly. We got to take accountability.
Yeah. No. I've did my self-evaluation. Like, oh, okay. Yeah, you were wrong there. You
right.
You could have texted right there. You were here, and you could have texted right there on the ride over, or, you know, in
right.
between stuff. So, you know, I just feel like it's more or less it comes down to the woman.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you got to know your woman if y'all are in a relationship or whatever,
right.
X, Y, and Z.
Right.
Like, it just, it works best for y'all.
Right.
Whatever works for y'all, do that. Maximize that.
Right.
Do that and make sure that works for y'all.
Exactly.
But I don't think that you can kind of every situation. Do what I say so to. Big 40s and a big Draco. 3 more millions when you ask how my day go. Put up a phone, not a blueberry fango. One false move and we straight to joints. 2 small bands just to take you out real quick. 3 more. Pull up on fucking shit. That's how it goes. Big bands, I'm coming shit. 3-0. Clipping my Nina on my toes, Gucci Valentina. She on go, yo, for the team, cause you know, yo, want a winner. I just went back to my city, and you know they all f***ing with me. But it ain't safe with me. I'ma chase bands till they end me. Bad bitch, she do what I say so too. Big 40s and a big Draco. 3 more millions when you ask how my day go. Put up a phone, not a blueberry fango. Two small bands just to take you out real quick. 3 more, pull up on fucking shit. That's how it goes. Big bands, I'm coming straight. 1 bad bitch, she do what I say so. 2 big 40s and a big Draco. 3 more millions when you ask how my day go. Put up a phone, not a blueberry fango. 1 false move and we straight to joints. 2 small bands just to take you out real quick. 3 more, pull up on fucking shit. That's how it goes. Big bands, I'm coming straight.
She wanna woo.
You are now in the mix with the double trouble DJs, DJ Smacks and DJ King.
She wanna woo.
jet fare. Versace hotel with Versace robe. Like it when you let down your hair with no gold. And I say to myself, cause I never like these. Yeah. If she only like the guap red like these. Why would I waste my time on a shorty that don't got me on the front of a mind? Especially when you get designed and I want it done. And the Bentley came with the wings like a number nine. Yeah, come through, just us two. I like it cause you cut how I'm cut too. Come through, just us two. I like it cause you cut how I'm cut too. Hey, she wanna with the woo.
She be saying some like when you gon' fly me in private so I can land on it. She said tricks for kids, she don't fall for the tricks. She can't handle her own, she just wants some. Got that big Birkin bag worth 5-6 figures. You might be out your league, can you buy that? Buy that. I pull up on the top, going on the dawn, I'm the dawn. You can fuck around if you want, out in Bali. Big swing, big dress, big nigga, make a big mess. Before we done, she asked what we gon' do it next. Next, so what if the seats in the jet? She like all that gangsta. Top down, round round with the blick. Who you with? Woo. She like all that gangsta. I said she like all that gangsta.
She wanna with the woo.
Take you to the candy shop. Show you all I got. I put diamonds on your chain. To match your diamond ring. I'm on a tune. Woo, woo. Hate all the love, it's me and you. Woo. Let's turn her into something. She said she love woo. Woo. Then who gon' pull triggers? I was fine when I met you. Then I you. Then I left you. Cause your feel the same.
Feel the same.
And I don't got time to waste.
Don't time to waste.
She wanna.
We right back here on King Radio 107.1 FM WLJZ. Listen, that was the woe. By my dog Pop Smoke featuring 50 Woo. Cent and Roddy Ricch. So listen.
Yeah.
We back at it, man. We talking about relationships.
Yeah.
We talking about relationships. Once again, if you want to give your input, you can call us up at 704-216-5236. One time Treasure on the check-in, Mark on the check-in.
Yeah. Shout out to them.
You know what I'm saying? Who else on the check-in? Who else
Jania.
We got? Jania. Jania on the check. Jania, yeah. What's popping?
Yeah, and Bellies, they out there. They called in. You know, they were just like, oh, the DJ doing this thing. We don't know what's going on yet, but we heard the DJ. So we're going to tune back in for the second part of this conversation.
It's all love, man. It's all love. So listen, just to get a recap for those of y'all who are just joining in, we're talking about relationships. And I've had a lot of people ask me questions and send in questions. So I said, why not, you know, put it on the show and see what everybody else thought. You know, of course, everything is anonymous. We're not giving away any names or anything like that. But we're just giving a male's perspective to questions that were asked to, you know, just see what everybody else thought about it. I had a question that was asked to me. It says, why do guys be scared to talk to their baby mamas about moving on? Well, I ain't got no kids.
Me either. So I don't think I'm qualified to answer this question, but
yeah.
Being that I've had friends who had the baby mama situation or, you know, the mother of the child situation, nine times out of ten, they don't want to do that simply because of the fear of their child being taken away.
Exactly.
Because nine times out of ten, if you call her your baby mama, she's probably a little bit petty or bitter or, you know, whatever.
There's some type of animosity.
Right.
It
ain't the best lady. Because normally people who are on the best terms, they say, this is the mother of my child, this is the father of my child. Mm-hmm. Oh, no, that's just my baby daddy. Or that's just my baby mama. They not on the best terms. So, I mean, but again, when that comes with that, you also may be dealing with somebody who may be dibbling and dabbling back with their baby mama.
I was just about to say that.
But again, I ain't qualified to answer this question because I don't have no children.
Right.
But speaking from other people's experience and me being close into their situation, yeah, no, that's kind of what
I think you hit, you know what I'm saying? I think you hit it right there, man. Just the fact that you're either A, you know what I'm saying, going back and forth with your baby moms, and y'all ain't really done with each other. Y'all don't want to be together, but y'all still dibbing and dabbing.
Yeah.
Or, you know, like you said,
that you got to kind of build with that, or, you know, one or two things. Either y'all going to have to go seek some counseling. Mm-hmm. I'm a big advocate for that. Like, before I get married, we're going to do a year of counseling.
Oh, yeah.
Like, while we engaged.
And it's nothing to be ashamed of. You know, nowadays, especially in the black community, they kind of shy away from counseling. And, they, you know, it's a pride thing. Like, I don't need no counseling. No, there's nothing wrong.
Sometimes you just got unresolved issues that you didn't know was an issue because you kind of swept it up.
I'll say this.
Because y'all can get into it today and be like, yeah, we done. Mm-hmm. You go tell your family everything done, and then they hate them.
Oh, yeah. And let me tell you about Mondu. Mondu's going to ride. She's going to be like, she did what?
Oh, yeah.
And then y'all get back together. She bring her back around.
Now it's weird. You can't even enjoy your Thanksgiving dinner.
My mama going to look at her like, shit, she over there scooping my mama tater salad. And my mama looking at her like, this got the nerve to be dipping her hands in my tater salad. She about to be ashamed of her self.
Yeah.
Boy, hey. I know Barbara King.
Yeah. No. I agree with you on that. Like, you definitely, like, stuff that happens between y'all, unless if you know y'all for sure, like, it's coming back. Like, it's a dub. Like, it's no coming back from.
Then it's just like,
No. Because eventually, like, you're going to be in that early stage where you're gonna miss that person.
Yeah.
Something that you're going to do, or something is going to come on, or something is going to remind you of that person, and you're going to be.
Big facts.
Yeah, you're going to be like that.
Yeah, that's big facts, man. So listen, we've been talking relationships. If you want to give your input, call us up at 704-216-5236. Once again, 704-216-5236. After this song, we're going to get into the King Radio Mix Show. This is London by Young Thug, J. Cole, and Travis Scott.
Some things we can undo. You just in the pen, I can find you. 6-1 on the money, 9-2. You just say the word and I run through. 2 texts, no reply, that's when I knew.
Yeah, circumnavigate the globe as the cash grows. Get a whack like you get the grass mold. I'm talking slick when I'm with the big slime. Could hit your, you can never hit mine. In my DM, they electric slide. No catfishing, this is not a fish fry. Never switch sides on my dog. Catch a contact, hit your ride, go to Mars. Everybody sing. How could you come about your face and say I ain't the hardest? You'd have never heard. I left off like a rapper's dead and bird. A verse for me is like 11 birds. Just did the math, that's like $2,000 every word. I'm on the purge, I beat the turds. I kill some and I walked away from it. Then I observed just how you curved. Then told them that they gotta wait for it. I know you ain't hot demand. I'm ballin' on the like you want a man. I'm drowning all inside the like I never swam. Hey, yo, IG, I put something on your sonogram. I'm the man.
Me at the London. If you find time, we can run one. Talk about some things we can undo. You just in the pen, I can find you. 6-1 on the money, 9-2. You just say the word and I run through. 2 texts, no reply, that's when I knew.
Church talk, I can make a brick walk. Up north, down south, bank head to Rachel walk. Hit it with a little water, stretch it like a vocal cord. STD, I run my ward, cafe it and his daughter. I'ma rent a compound, yeah. I supply the sugar, rinse and bread. Ooh. I got a main and she gon' ride. She took a quarter and she fled. I'm in the lamb, so she gon' ride. Yeah. I see the pain and shot it.
No one is my motto, hell my problems, I ain't scared. I put powder on my collar, cause she proud of what I see.
That I can't even go drink the water. I damage faces in no model, he no charter. No constipation, but you know I'm ballin'. I'ma keep going. Cut the lights, yeah. Pay the price, yeah. Think it's sweet, it's on sight, yeah. Nothing nice, yeah. Vegas in my eyes, look.
Let me get famous. Leave me up the drinky, drinky Gucci and my shake, shit. Club night, damn white, Gucci and my white king. Rockstar lifestyle, white don't make it. White, little liar, everyday king.
click, waste, waste. Sipping on purple stuff, holding up spanking, waste. Wake up in the morning, 10 o'clock, drink, waste. Party, 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 mess up.
DJ Smack, what up, Janaya, happy birthday.
Baby girl, do it, waste. I'm so wasted, she's so wasted. Waste. Tell the bar, tell the 7-21 case.
You and your radios, turn me up. You and your car, turn me up. We gonna take it back on time. What you say, Will? What you tell her?
I don't care, I saw what these.
Court music ain't dead. How it go, say?
If it ain't broke, don't break it. And if he ain't shook, I'm gonna shake him. Hope I don't look weak. Cause when a whoop cry, whoop, you still see that whoop teeth. Futuristic hang, hang. If you act foul, you get 2 shots and 1. I'm at your face like man, come. You softer than Rosé and Sun. You cannot reach me on my Samsung. I'm busy in the world and giving the universe my damn tongue. Crazy, crazy, I am one. But the crazy thing is, I began one. All right, I'm straight like kids jumping back to.
What you tell us? Say what?
Big house,
long hallways.
Got 10 bathrooms, I could all day.
What?
Thomas, what up, Fatty, what up? King Radio 107.1 FM WLJZ. Make sure you stay locked and loaded with us, man. Let's go.
You know you want it, girl. Don't act like you don't want it, girl. I want it just as bad as you do. And look, see, I can tell from this little vibe. You got me feeling that you dig me, boo. I'm digging you too. You want to be one of the chosen few? Then go and zig up in this mug. Maybe me and you can do it big up in this mug. Sit you in the crib where you can chill, don't have to move a muscle. Do you something be good, now you be good, daddy gon' hustle. Come here, let me whisper in your ear, I gotta tell you something. Listening to this song kinda make
want something. Did some daydreaming, now I'm feeling like I'm on something. Girl, don't hold it from me, cause right now I be the strong on it. I ain't the type to ruin your life by running game and call your dreams. Get your brain, teach your game, need your pain to show the things. Sit your ass in the shoes while blowing green and switching lanes.
What you tell him? Say what? How we go? It's Friday, lose my mind. Hold up.
Keep it real with your dog, no matter what. I don't fuck with these cause they shady.
What you tell him?
They just wanna have my baby. Born in the 80s, baby. Mama, she was in the street, so guess who raised me? You motherfucking right, couldn't get it from my mama, so I got it off the block. Been working my whole life, but I ain't never punched a clock. 9 years old, I seen them get shot. Damn. Quick to run they mouth when they get jammed.
Say what?
Tell it on his own fam. The same that you break your neck for. Be the same that cross you out and wet you up. Supposed to be chasing money, but you chasing.
What you doing?
Real bosses don't talk, we just sit back and listen. Stack that paper up and then make boss moves. Yeah. She like to argue, so I sit there.
This the baby, what you heard about me? I put that up, not lacking nervous around me. I'm in the rental, trust sticked up like Walker, Texas Ranger. I'm on my grind like
I got 20 on my beat on the check in, touching money daily. What up?
Call my phone. You used to be a hater. Could have put your yeah, made my. I left him to jail, had like 336 missed calls. Oh, they wanna check on me now. You don't really love me, admit it. I'm with a bitch from the west side of town. I like my ghetto and pretty. I got that on and I pull it out now. You ain't the only one with it. I'm trying to go get the cake for my daughter like it's a birthday. Can you dig? They tell me they like how I do my little dance. I can't really dance, I be jigging. And I'm about to hop on a flight out to Cali, free Dashman, they got him in prison. I gotta go sit down and meet with a label, they better be talking some millions. And if not, I go check on the price of the pounds, blow it down and fly back to the city. Like, fuck, let's get back to work.
Okay,
blow a kiss to the bitch, I'm a flirt. Play with my people, I gotta get even. He might as well pick out a shirt. Yeah, I check this out, listen to me. Hey, look, that's where your picture gonna be. They know I'm a dog, and I'm on the leash. Look up, like a flea. You gotta get out of here, Jack. Get out. See a bro, act like I'm fine.
Chasing that money, I ain't been asleep in 3 days.
DJ
can't waste my
King.
Time, I get that money, cause I need it. Got all these in here bleeding, yeah, the G-Way. I bet you ain't never met a
tell me up.
We beat them, we ain't worried about nobody. I'm with my I want you to try to stop me. I'm a real gangster, got them hitters right beside me. Ran up that money tonight, cause say we poppin', yeah, we poppin'.
From US and flip it overseas. Transporting that pack with a trunk full of hella keys. I'm from a pound with my rounds, we're bussin' flea. Cause Hayden can't run that money up like me. Real keep that torch when I ride. Try to take what I earn, I'ma slide. Lately I've been flipping cakes, gone through some trials. Let that fake go, cause I got money on my mind.
Amber, check in. Amber, what up?
Rich gang or don't bang. Up in that foreign, I've been swerving like a lane. I'm too official, got black diamonds in my chain. I ran it up, you go and do the same. Slime.
Chasing that money, I ain't been asleep in 3 days. Can't waste my time, I get that money, cause I need it. Got all these niggas in here bleeding, yeah, the G-Way. I bet you ain't never met a nigga like me, yeah. We need a lot of, we ain't worried about nobody. I want my niggas, I want you to try to stop me.
Flowers grow, I mean, please don't
lies is fake. God don't make mistakes. Yeah. Yeah. The girl smelling like codeine, sir. Got your bands on me like a football field.
Yeah. In the trap, hanging places that you can't go.
Got 40, he got smoky at a Draco. Thousand nights on that corner eating egg rolls. Bet Puerto Rican look like jail. Oh, whoa, whoa. They try to extort me, I ain't paid off. Only thing I gave him was a halo.
Hey, ho. Uber on the way up. The front of back.
Turn me up, let's go.
I got bands for real. Diamonds on me, they dance for real. All these sticks and drums banging like we in a band for real. I got cake, I stay humble, no, I'm the man for real.
I got haters, we don't rumble, tell your man to chill. Yo, who man is this? All up in my session, Instagramming. I be with some real hitters,
staying with that camera. Cause they really out here in the field and they be slamming.
Check.
Top. Giving head taps, left.
Billy, what up?
They said that they were with it, but it's cap. Aiming at your fitted, push it back. Whack. One phone call, get you whack. Try to slap me, we gon' let it slap. Cross the line, it's too late, you can't take it back.
Working me, she working me, urging me, it be urging me. Chill it up, the topical, the curtain, please. I decided to go all like Major League. She just bought the chill like pumpkin beans. She just bought the say I hurt her knees. She hurting me, rich dumb Hercules.
Hurting me.
Turn me up, let's go.
First, I'm gon' stack my flow. And then what? Then I'm gon' stack some more. And then what?
like that.
Turn around, bend over, bring it back.
Bring it back.
It's Snowman and Manny Fresh, bring it back.
Bring it back.
It's Manny Fresh, Snowman is a rap. Dropped up in the club, yeah, I'm so crazy. These other rappers act as
like Patrick Swayze.
I try to tell them, but these they ain't hear me. Most bird pump, I'm riding shotgun literally. Live from the projects, you know what it is. Hey, Snowman, can I get a ad lib? Get the club crunk, can't take that from me. Can't drop yet, still got a little time money. First, I'm gon' stack my flow.
And then
I'm gon' stack some more.
And then
close shop, then I do my count. Hide the rest of the yams at my auntie house.
And then
get fresh and jump in one of them cars.
Damn.
Hit the club and get one of them bras.
And then
it's a rap, we on the way to the house. By 3:45, I be kicking out. I see you looking, what you looking at? Catch Snowman in the kitchen with his cooking ass. I'm so clean, but I'm so grimy.
All right.
So dirty, but yeah, I'm so shiny. Kiki B told me finish my meal. Def Jam, 7 figures, we can finish the deal. Some say I lucked up, I call it perfect timing. I can't lose, the whole city's behind.
You got to lock right here to King Radio 107.1 FM WLJZ. Listen, I appreciate each and every person who tuned in, listened to the show. This part 4, next week part 5, each and every Friday. Yes, each and every Friday. Make sure y'all tune in, man. Make sure y'all rock with your boy DJ King. Listen, I heard y'all cries. I heard the request. I heard everybody saying, dang, King, I like the show, but it's short. Can we make it a little longer? So we are working to make